finish.
Corrientes really showed his coolness, Peter, by not getting flustered on such a tough skill. And for me, it was controlled perfection. Precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
That is just remarkable, the amount of bend he got on that.
Well, the ball flight may be unpredictable, but the predictable part was the technique. It screamed goal all the way. For moments like that, another really important contribution as we near half-time, and it can make such an impact on each mindset.
A truly wonderful strike, decorated with dip and curl.
You know, Peter, from the moment it left his foot, it looked unstoppable. That was thumped.